Alrighty guys, so we're gonna go ahead and get into this video. Let's just say I'm making the video a little bit longer because there's some messages that need to be longer and 1 minute just ain't cutting it. So I'm gonna start making these videos 3 minutes long, alrighty? So go ahead and see what you guys see in this video and then we're gonna go ahead and get right into it. Alrighty, so the first thing that I see is a human heart, okay? I see the shape of a human heart. So somebody either around you or you yourself can be having heart problems, or I'm picking up heart chakra really heavily. So your heart chakra can possibly be blocked off right now and it's time for a cleansing. I'm also hearing that your heart chakra is about to start cleansing itself. It's about to put the motor in the butt and just get it going, alrighty? I'm also hearing something about breakups and everything. So if you just went through a breakup, I'm hearing you're gonna be all right, okay? You still got your heart, all right? You're gonna be all right. So the second thing that I do see here is a teapot pouring tea into a teacup, okay? And I don't like that because when we hear tea, we be reminded of gossip, okay? What's the tea, you feel me? So it does feel like somebody's being a he say, she say type of motherfucker around you, going and telling you something about somebody and then going to back and forth. I don't know if you notice it or not, but they doing it and it's not given. It is not given at all. Somebody basically trying to, no, don't do that, y'all. Keep your business to yourself, I'm hearing. Don't tell everybody everything. And if you need to, don't give no motherfucking no tea, give them piss. And by that, I mean, tell a little white lie to protect yourself. Not everybody needs to be in your business, and that's that. So, the third thing that I see here is a divine feminine working on a project. This can possibly be divine masculine, but because the hair looks like it's up in a ponytail, I do feel as if it's divine feminine, okay? It does feel like she's working on herself basically, and so it does feel like this is all happening on the inside. So even if you feel like you're having your down days, just know your divine feminine has not given up on you, okay? The last thing that I see here is somebody's spirit guide surrounding them and greeting them, okay? So it feels like somebody's giving you, your spirit guides are giving you a round of applause, so because y'all fucking deserve it, okay? Y'all deserve that round of applause, let's be real, okay? You've been doing your work. And it shows in this picture, you've been doing your work. Your spirit guides are welcoming you. They're welcoming you up until, it's like y'all did the 5D work. It's like y'all did the work. Y'all did the healing work, okay? So for those of y'all who are being visited by y'all spirit guides and y'all dreams and everything, don't be scared, okay? They come in and say hey and congratulate y'all. Let me know what y'all see. Bye.